You know, basically what happened is my son started beating me. And I wanted to stay with him. So I was taking lessons off to the side. I was playing him twice a week. Played so much, I hurt the tendons in my wrist and had to have a full surgery. So I want to get this thing better. And then I want to get back on the tennis court and the chessboard and try to beat my son in both. He's better than me now in both. I want to get my hand better so I can beat my son.
That's awesome. That's what competition looks like, by the way. See,
right. That's exactly.